São Paulo. São Paulo is a municipality, metropolis and global city located in southeastern Brazil. It is the most populous city in Brazil, in the Americas, in the western and southern hemisphere, and the world's 13th largest city by population. The city presents you, São Paulo, the most populous city in Brazil. Geography. São Paulo is located in southeastern Brazil, in southeastern São Paulo state, approximately halfway between Curitiba and Rio de Janeiro. The city is located on a plateau located beyond the Serra do Mar. Population. The total population in São Paulo is 11.4 million. The data was collected in 2013. São Paulo climate. The city has a monsoon-influenced humid subtropical climate, according to the Köppen classification. In summer, January through March, the mean low temperature is about 17 degrees Celsius and the mean high temperatures is near 28 degrees Celsius. In winter, temperatures tend to range between 11 and 23 degrees Celsius. The city experiences relatively four distinct seasons. The winter is mild and sub-dry, and the summer is moderately warm and rainy. Fall and spring are transitional seasons. São Paulo history. The first European settler in the area was João Ramalho, a Portuguese sailor who had been shipwrecked. He was the first to explore the area of present-day São Paulo. Like many cities in Brazil, São Paulo was founded by Jesuit missionaries. São Paulo dos Campos de Piratininga was established in 1554 as a mission to convert Guiana's natives to Catholicism. In 1556-1557 the Jesuits built the first school in the region. The town was strategically located, being between the ocean and fertile lands to the west, and it is also on the Tiat River. It became an official city in 1711. Language. The official language in São Paulo is Portuguese. Economy. São Paulo is considered the financial capital of Brazil, as it is the location for the headquarters of many major corporations and the country's most renowned banks and financial institutions. São Paulo is Brazil's highest GDP city and the 10th largest in the world. As of 2014, São Paulo is the third largest exporting municipality in Brazil after Paraíba, Pará, and Rio de Janeiro, RJ. The top five material goods exported by São Paulo are soybean, 21%, raw sugar, 19%, coffee, 6.5%, sulfate chemical wood pulp, 5.6%, and corn, 4.4%. Education. São Paulo has a system of public and private primary and secondary schools and a variety of vocational technical schools. More than 9/10 of the population are literate and roughly the same proportion of those aged 7 to 14 are enrolled in school. There are more than 578 universities in the whole state of São Paulo. Transportation. Automobiles are still the main means to get into the city. In March 2011, more than 7 million vehicles were registered. Heavy traffic is common on the city's main avenues and traffic jams are relatively common on its highways. São Paulo has two main airports, São Paulo Guarulhos International Airport for international flights and Congonhas São Paulo Airport for domestic and regional flights. Another airport, the Campo de Marte Airport, serves light aircraft. Metros, buses and helicopters are also using in São Paulo. Tourism. São Paulo stands out more as a city marked by the business tourism than the recreational tourism. Large hotel chains whose target audience is the corporate are installed in the city and have branches scattered in several of its centrality. São Paulo is the home of the 75% of the main fairs of the country. The city also promotes one of the most important fashion weeks in the world, São Paulo Fashion Week, established in 1996 under the name Morumbi Fashion Brasil, is the largest and most important fashion event in Latin America. Culture: in the weekday mornings, the streets flood with workers in formal Western business suits, hair slicked back, briefcase in hand. Markets sell sweet-smelling fruits, large modern skyscrapers rise from the streets, and travelers can binge on any type of cuisine of their heart's content. At night, the city's streets flood with light and energy, as youth flock to nightclubs to drink and dance in abandon, and restaurants overflow with people, and countless smells and clinking plate sounds emanate from open windows. Portuguese can be heard in long, complex trails of discussion throughout the crowded streets. Thank you for watching. If you like our videos, please hit like button to support our channel. And subscribe to our channel to see further new video that we will upload every day. Also, don't forget to like our Facebook page, The City. Please have a nice day. Missionaries. São Paulo dos Campos de Piratininga was established in 1554 as a mission to convert Guiana's natives to Catholicism. In 1556-1557, the Jesuits built the first school in the region. The town was strategically located, being between the ocean and fertile lands to the west, and it is also on the Tiat River. It became an official city in 1711. Language: the official language in São Paulo is Portuguese. Economy: São Paulo is considered the financial capital of Brazil, as it is the location for the headquarters of many major corporations and the country's most renowned banks and financial institutions. São Paulo is Brazil's highest GDP city and the 10th largest in the world. As of 2014, to get into the city. In March 2011, more than 7 million vehicles were registered. Heavy traffic is common on the city's main avenues, and traffic jams are relatively common on its highways. São Paulo has two main airports: São Paulo Guarulhos International Airport for international flights and Congonhas São Paulo Airport for domestic and regional flights. Another airport, the Campo de Marte Airport, serves light aircraft. Metros, buses and helicopters are also using in São Paulo. Tourism: São Paulo stands out more as a city marked by the business tourism than the recreational tourism. Large hotel chains whose target audience is the corporate are installed in the city and have branches scattered in several of its centrality. São Paulo is the home of the 70-influenced humid subtropical climate, according to the Köppen classification. In summer, January through March, the mean low temperature is about 17 degrees Celsius and the mean high temperatures is near 28 degrees Celsius. In winter, temperatures tend to range between 11 and 23 degrees Celsius. The city experiences relatively four distinct seasons. The winter is mild and sub-dry, and the summer is moderately warm and rainy. Fall and spring are transitional seasons. São Paulo history: the first European settler in the area was João Ramalho, a Portuguese sailor who had been shipwrecked. He was the first to explore the area of present-day São Paulo. Like many cities in Brazil, São Paulo was founded by Jesuits. São Paulo. São Paulo is a municipality, metropolis and global city located in southeastern Brazil. It is the most populous city in Brazil, in the Americas, in the western and southern hemisphere, and the world's 13th largest city by population. The city presents you, São Paulo, the most populous city in Brazil. Geography: São Paulo is located in southeastern Brazil, in southeastern São Paulo state, approximately halfway between Curitiba and Rio de Janeiro. The city is located on a plateau located beyond the Serra do Mar. Population: the total population in São Paulo is 11.4 million. The data was collected in 2013. São Paulo climate: the city has a monsoon São Paulo is the third largest exporting municipality in Brazil after Paraíba, Pará, and Rio de Janeiro, RJ. The top five material goods exported by São Paulo are soybean, 21%, raw sugar, 19%, coffee, 6.5%, sulfate chemical wood pulp, 5.6%, and corn, 4.4%. Education. São Paulo has a system of public and private primary and secondary schools and a variety of vocational technical schools. More than 9/10 of the population are literate and roughly the same proportion of those aged 7 to 14 are enrolled in school. There are more than 578 universities in the whole state of São Paulo. Transportation, automobiles are still the main means.